Hi and welcome to a little, taking part in a tagging game. As I do with now all my videos, it's in German and in English, and as you might see, comparing the times, probably the English version is much shorter, because in the German version I urged the audience, I was begging and pleading, and I asked the people to get webcams and start making videos, because there is no, as far as I know, no real German pagan community, and I think that should change. So, and as I just made the English the German version, I'll probably just rush through these 10 questions and leave you puzzled. First question: which are your spiritual? What are your spiritual beliefs? Well, I consider myself a Thelemite, not a Crowleyite. I think Aleister Crowley was an asshole, and I think he knew that. And he wouldn't disagree. He would disagree publicly, but he was an asshole. I'm not a Crowleyite, I'm a Thelemite, but much more than that, I love the works of Austin Osman Spare so much that I wouldn't call myself a Kiaist or Kiaite. I do not even know how to call such a person who tries to follow Austin Spare, but he's great. big influence on what I'm doing. Favorite herb, apart from Santa Maria, the Green Virgin of the Fields, whose fruit carries the Holy Spirit in her or in it. Vanilla. Real vanilla is great, just great. Favorite deity, archetype. In chaos magic you would call it the orange ray. The gods associated to that, like Coyote, the great trickster, Odin, Mercury, Hermes, Juti, also known as Tot, I already mentioned Odin, Inanna, Anubis, all those trickster gods that like to make people laugh, or at least know how to know that it's better to think first and act based on what you came up with. Legba is also to mention there. Favorite YouTuber, Brady Haran, the guy who makes all these YouTube channels based in Nottingham or in the Nottingham University, like Numberphile, Periodic Videos, what else? 60 Symbols, Deep Sky Videos, Nottingham Science, Backstage Science, and so on and so on and so on. He has countless countless extremely good channels, and well, I won't put links to those channels in my in the description box to this video, but go and check those channels out, they are really great. Are you creative? Yes. Favorite sabbat or season? Samhain. It's 3 days after my birthday, and favorite season, Carnival. But I'm from the Rhinelands. Carnival was invented in the Rhinelands, and I think the best export thing that we had. Just imagine Carnival in Rio. Wouldn't be there without what happened in the Rhinelands, I don't know how many hundred years ago. How do you incorporate your spirituality in your daily life? Not much. taking a break from magical practice is important, I think, just to get your feet back on the ground and your head clear. And I don't want to develop some behaviors that might become religious in any way. Well, I have these thingies, like you call it my temple garments. No, I don't know the word. But I don't wear that stuff on a daily basis. So, although I have a little ritual to put it on and to put it back on my altar, but in my daily life, on a daily basis, there's nothing I can think of that I do that is magical or occult. Question number 8: do you eat meat, dairy, which I think is milk products, or eggs? I don't eat eggs. I don't eat meat very often, and I like cheese on my pizza. Have some milk drinks with vanilla, for example, but all kinds of stuff. I love milk and flavored milk, flavoring milk with different substances that I brew. So yes to that. Favorite book: Sideways from Jan Fries. It's an extremely good book, extremely interesting and inspiring. I think it's written S-E-I-D and then Ways. Go and see if you can find it somewhere. It's really a great book. And the works of Austin Osman Spare. As I said earlier in this video, Austin Spare is a big influence on what I'm doing. His lack of concepts is what makes his system so great. He said something almost, no, I wouldn't say almost Buddhistical, but if you do not have concepts about the world around you, it's easier for you to reach the world around you. The concepts block your sight, block your way. Last question: does your zodiac sign resonate with your personality? Kind of. I am a Scorpio with a Taurus, what's the word? Ascendant. You could say it's like a scorpion hiding under a rock. You might scream and yell at that rock, but quite possibly, the scorpion comes sneaking from under the rock and stings you. So most people that meet me and that tell me how they think I am, they only see the ascendant, the Taurus part. But inside of here, that's quite different. And well, to get back from my zodiacal sign to what I eat, I don't like to eat stuff that comes from the oceans or the sea or the rivers or lakes or something like that. I really out of love, you can say, especially for octopuses, Those thingies with eight arms. I love them. And someone who eats them, I regard those people like a dog lover looks at someone who eats dogs. It's barbaric. Not eating dogs, eating octopus. From my perspective. So, that's that, and yeah. As always, I wish all the good stuff in the universe to you. Have a good time, have a good day, and enjoy yourself and your day and everything. And see ya.